Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we'll be comparing Taskade to another software called Trello and explain to our viewers why Taskade is the smarter choice for remote teams and individuals. Let's jump right into it. You guys know the drill. Before we get started, let's talk about what Trello is. Trello is a collaboration tool that organizes your projects onto boards. In one glance, Trello tells you what's being worked on, who's working on what, and when something is in a process. Taskade, on the other hand, is an all-in-one remote team collaboration tool that helps teams and individuals take an idea from its inception to its execution all in one place in real time. So, which one should you prefer, Taskade or Trello? Let's find out. First off, Trello has only the board view in the free plan, whereas Taskade users have the ability to choose from a list of 5 different views that can prove to be more useful for visualizing tasks in different views, and users can access all of them in the free plan itself. In Trello, you can create up to 10 different boards in one workspace in the free plan, which makes it very limiting when it comes to multitasking or managing separate teams, etc. Whereas in Taskade, there is no limit on creating workspaces, folders, or adding collaborators. Trello only has a simple checklist view in the free plan, wherein Taskade, you can double your tasks by using hierarchy among tasks as well as subtasks. Taskade is also the only app that provides advanced team communication features like voice, video, and screen sharing calls, something that does not exist in Trello. And last but not least, in Taskade, you can see all your tasks from all your projects in one place known as the My Tasks page, whereas in Trello, you do have one similar resource, but it's only accessible to the premium plan, which is something that is totally free for users in Taskade. Well, there you go. We hope that we were able to explain that while Trello is a commendable software, Taskade does a lot of things better and is also easier to get into. Don't take our word for it. Go check out Taskade from the first link in the description below and find it out for yourselves. Leave a like and subscribe for more videos like these, and we'll be back with a new video soon. Thank you for watching.